A manhunt for a double murder suspect in Huntsville is now over. Police say 23-year-old Ty Stevens is now in custody. A fugitive task force found Stevens in Anniston, Alabama. Stevens is accused of shooting and killing 24-year-old De'Asia Morris and 20-year-old Sequoia Lamar last week on Bonnell Drive. Stevens will be extradited to Madison County Jail and charged with two counts of capital murder. A motive behind the shooting has not been released.